Kinase Enrichment Analysis is a web application that uses an input list of differentially phosphorylated proteins to predict the overrepresented upstream kinases. The background database contains GeneSet libraries of measured and predicted kinase substrate and protein-protein interactions, and interactions supported by co-expression and co-occurrence data. KEA3 uses Fisher's exact test to compute the significance of the overlap between the input list and each gene set in GeneSet libraries. Resulting kinase libraries rank lists are integrated by mean rank and top rank. Results can be viewed in table format as a scatter plot that represents human kinases based on their co-expression similarity, as kinase-kinase phosphorylation networks that are generated using the top results, as bar charts corresponding to the selected library's top kinases and integrated rank scores, and as a clustergram.
Visit KEA3 at mayanlab.cloud/KEA3.